Hey guys, what is up? I am Double Driven. Today we're going to play some Herald Axeman. Yennefer Conjurer got bumped up a little bit, so I figured I'd give her a go, see how she plays out. The rest of it's pretty much standard issue. Ulderic to throw into the Burnabrand. Skellige Storm. Separate Skellige Storm, so we got some little bit more weather. I got Rain in here for the Herbalist. I do have one Lacerate as well. We got the Whalers to move stuff back into Axeman range. And then the Warships got the 4 ping, so that's always pretty good. Restore got changed, so whatever we res with it is doomed, so we're preferably going to try and res a Spear Maiden, possibly an Herbalist. We'll see. But and we also got Grimmest in there and Coral. Pretty great card, so let's give it a go. See how it plays out.
My men know the meaning of sacrifice.
Here's the better loot than in your wildest, wettest dreams!
Okay. So we drop the Rain. Do we want two of these? I think we drop one ship. Coral's good. We can nuke that off the bat. We might draw Lacerate. I don't know if we want to do that. I think we keep this. We lose the flip. Here comes the Mangano. We're actually just going to get it off the bat. He's got a second one. We're gonna burn a brand.
You deserve to die, all, and you will.
We shall do it my way.
So we'll be able to get an axeman out. We can move that back into the fire.
If it's peace you desire, prepare for war.
Big swing. So we got the Axeman moving.
I'll do as you ask this time.
Wow, that's a pretty big removal there. We'll play Darren.
Blood! Blood everywhere!
This will probably be the pass, yeah. Can we do it in one card? Harold's pretty good. Oh, it's only 9 times now.
To arms, all of yous!
Two pings? Calculated. We did lose our big engine though, but we got the spy. We need to draw Skellige Storm. There's Rain. Double boats. Let's try and get another axeman. Beautiful. So we won a long round. That's fine. So we got a res. Rain. Another boat. Okay.
I like to improvise.
Hmm.
gods won't be pleased.
I think we take the Keller of the Storm. We'll get that rolling next turn.
If anyone asks, you've not seen me.
So we get that going. We just need this Axeman to live once.
As you wish.
I don't think he's got any more. Well, he might have.
Not all battles need end in bloodshed.
So he reveals our card. Player Axeman. Next we'll play the Haman.
Mother Goddess, she giveth and taketh away.
Get him a little bit staggered. Next we res Darren. Wow. Okay. Yeah, we got one in the graveyard. So we play Sigdrifa.
Protect you from all evil.
Res Darren, we'll put him on his own row.
Blood.
Just
blood
in case
everywhere.
They line up. We'll bring this down into the fire next. Or he just passes. Good game. Let's try one more. Yennefer Conjurer would have been bad in that matchup. She would have got killed right off the bat by Leo.
What is it I fancy today?
Up and at 'em, you lazy bastards! You'll sleep when you're dead.
Anna. Love Anna. Great card. Two reses. There's a lot of gas in this hand. Wow. Pizza's done. I think I'm gonna drop one Axeman. Alright. This is fine. Yeah.
You crossed the wrong sorceress.
Yennefer Conjurer. Does he have the answer for it? So they spawn on the same row.
Before the Queen of Skellige.
So he's gonna get one off, but so he's gonna double flail me. So he's gonna kill it. Didn't get much out of that one. Oh, we got lightning this time. I think we play the other Axeman. They're staggered a little bit. Let's play the whale. Bring this into the fire. These things are actually helping me. I want them to grow. Play here. Harold's not that great. it's resurrect.
The goddess protect you from all evil.
If he kills it, he kills it. So he got that out of us. We got this here, though. This is gonna be insane. I just need to draw a res of some sort. We're gonna hang on to the lacerate. Ulderic. Might be a bit greedy. I'll keep this. I think we just pass. Probably play Ada to try and get old geared. That's what I would do.
Where is Sabrina?
Be nice if we can get like Burn a Brand here. I need a machine. Oh, this is fine. Because we're going to be able to get an Axeman. Drought. Oh, we just clear it.
Have you nothing better to do?
So you have both of them?
Who takes an interest in combat?
Baller. Wow.
He is here.
We can spawn rain. This isn't gonna work. How do we not draw any machines? This'll pull rain though for sure.
Great Mother's grace is boundless.
I've no interest in politics.
Reinforcements, huh?
I'm not afraid.
Nadu Vesaveg.
Oh boy. We just need this Darren to live. Because that back row is going to be insane.
Bow before modern Freya.
This armor hurts really. Oh, he took all his armor. Wow. I did not expect that.
Behold the goddess's wrath!
Sucks it lines him up for Igni, but.
See me smiling. I'm dead serious.
We play Darren.
Blood everywhere.
We'll probably slight. Well, oh boy. Did not expect that either. At least they're not gonna line up.
Here's the better loot than in your wildest, wettest dreams!
Oh, wow.
Blood! Blood everywhere!
I don't think that... Oh. Unfortunately, this row is where I need it to be. And the back row is what I'm gonna hit. Alright, so we play Yennefer. We Chronix. We're gonna lose 30 though. We're gonna lose 30 as long as, well, this spell's gonna generate, but I'm gonna be able to wipe out most of this row. He's really slow on this one. I did not expect feeling Charm of Earth here. Points too much. Yeah, I picked the wrong row. I should have maybe waited. Let's try another one. Good game. Dwarves.
Here's the better loot than in your wildest, wettest dreams.
We got Yen Con. She should be good. Just drop the rain. Let's drop one boat. Alright. Let's keep this. Unfortunately, we go first. So I think we play Yennefer Conjure.
There's nothing to pick up when I'm done with you.
Any is one I could look at my axe!
Let's just play our axe, man. We should have no issue keeping
We've
up here.
We've lived in isolation for too bloody long. Elven blarney.
Nines, huh? Try and keep these lined up, if possible. Maybe I'll play rain next.
My ass! Skyatel! Attack!
The mother goddess, she giveth and taketh away.
He's gonna live one more turn. He's gotta kill this thing. probably spawn Rain next, I think.
Maybe the likes of the heat while I'm at it.
That is your brilliant move, truly.
Yes, Duan.
That's not really that great either.
He is here.
I guess I'm taking a boat. Harold takes it. Yennefer Conjurer, I think, takes
Nigh
it too.
Is the time of the white frost and white night.
Double lightning. Darren, I can play this boat next. We might see Hoog next. Oh, this one moves an enemy. Oh no, this I was gonna say. Wait, what? They changed it. Holy smokes. Are you serious? Harold takes it by killing him. Yennefer Conjurer takes it. He's almost got to play everything. He's gonna pass. I think this is our Yen Bomb turn.
You best yield now.
All right. If we're able to draw, burn a brand. Oh, that we'll take that. We'll take that. I've only got two. I got one more axeman in the bank. Okay. We'll keep this. I think we just pass. Honestly, because if he has more carryover, I'm just screwed. I'll take a long round with the possibility of three axemen and Harold and a coral. Is coral worth it in this game? Lacerate might be okay. So he's going to go for the big boy play off the bat. And he's going to stack? Oh, okay.
Water as a poison.
That's fine. So we Skellige Storm this row. Hopefully he doesn't have the answer.
Taste of your own medicine.
Does he have the ability to pull it out?
We ought to help one or the other.
That's fine. Alright. I think we get the Axeman going first.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
Then we get the other one out with the spear.
Only death here for Dwan.
If he's able to pull this out, I lose. Okay.
Similian Vat.
Behold the goddess's wrath!
Next we play Darren. I maybe should have played him here. Team damage, ouch.
What do you need?
We res Darren.
We've lived in isolation for too bloody long.
It's gonna be tough. I guess we stack up whatever, currently that's our lacerate row, so.
To arms, all of yous!
He's got Siri Dash, though.
This moment, I've seen it already.
Only get one more ping. Unless that's 8 points or less. That little bit of carryover killed us. Easy.
I've never run from no one.
Tied.
About to start.
Against dwarves, I'll take it. Like always, guys, I appreciate you guys watching. If you're new to the channel, give me a thumbs up maybe, but like always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.